The Caloosahatchee National Wildlife Refuge is part of the United States National Wildlife Refuge System, located on the Caloosahatchee River, beneath the I-75 Caloosahatchee Bridge, within the city of North Fort Myers. The 40-acre refuge was established on January 1, 1921. It is administered as part of the J.N. Ding Darling National Wildlife Refuge Complex. External links. National Wildlife Refuge.